Hello, social media friends. I'm Viridiana Marquez with DRB Media Communications Digital News, and Danny Barrera has the story.
The Hispanic Heritage of Odessa held the Cinco de Mayo 2021 celebration at La Margarita Fairgrounds in South Odessa. This celebration commemorates the Mexican victory over the French at the Battle of Puebla on May 5, 1862.
The Chicanos in 1960, that's when they started, 1960, the Cinco de Mayo started celebrating. It was a thing to remember that with a small group, you can do a lot of changes. And that's what the thing we were trying to do, celebrate the culture, what we have done for the United States and the United States in Mexico and everything else. So there's a celebration that we can conquer anything we want to if we get united.
But there's a lot of significance tied into the United States and the Civil War. And being able to learn the history behind that gives the people an opportunity to sit there and say, hey, you know, there's more to the Cinco de Mayo than just the festivities. So basically, it's an opportunity for everybody to learn about an event that happened a long time ago that has a lot of significance in the United States.
Awards were given to Medical Center Hospital, Odessa Regional Medical Center, Midland Memorial Hospital, and Midland Health, as well as recognizing frontline medical personnel who risk their lives in bringing comfort to patients with COVID-19.
It's very important. We cannot do it with one. We have to do it together.
But we're encouraging everybody to get vaccinated so that we can move forward, because we do have a new variant. So we need to unite forces to make sure that everybody gets vaccinated and we continue to provide care so everybody can get through this pandemic.
A special award by the Hispanic Heritage of Odessa was given to student Jacob Chavez for making masks to help reduce the COVID-19 virus among the public at large.
I made the masks because I saw in the news broadcast that they weren't making, that they were starting to run out of masks. So I decided to start making masks for the healthcare.
The Odessa Marriott Hotel and Conference Center, along with the Odessa Hispanic Chamber of Commerce, hosted the Cinco de Mayo evening festivities, featuring the Odessa High School Mariachis, Ballet Folclórico de Esteban Puerta, and Mariachi Armonía de Jeremy Hernandez.
I think people are ready to get out. They're vaccinated and they're ready to get out and just ready to get out and celebrate and enjoy our community.
Most of this was put on with by Sandra and the Marriott. Fantastic event, super excited about the turnout. You know, we're here to support that as much as possible, especially, you know, given the date. I mean, Cinco de Mayo, it's a big deal in Hispanic culture, and so we're excited to support that.
We feel that the Hispanic Chamber has the ultimate potential of growth in this community to really bring in a lot of the South Side and the West Side for this growing economy, and we're really proud to be a part of that.
For DRB Media Communications Digital News, Danny Barrera.
Thank you for following us on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and DRB Media Communications Digital News.tv. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, DRB Media Communications Digital News. Hit the subscribe button and a bell for notifications. For DRB Media Communications Digital News, Viridiana Marquez.